Welcome to our spa. How are you doing? Is it your first time here? I see that our receptionist has already gotten you comfortable and ready to receive the treatment, which is great. So, why don't we get started? I'd like to always start with a massage, where I can feel the tension and really understand what we can work with and how we can better treat you. Any particular pain or discomfort in your daily life? Okay. Well, don't worry, because today I'm going to fix it. Also towards your torso and see if there is extra tension here. Okay. And also coming accumulated. Okay, you really do. So, I would like to firstly stimulate your olfactory sense, special blend here. And I am just going to spread this out you perceive it now, but the goal of this treatment is to move towards your nose slowly, so that you can progressively smell the scent become right here, and I am just going to very delicately run them onto your body to delicately tickle you, so it will not be a bothering sensation. It's gonna be very subtle enough to relax even further though. Okay. Just like this. Ever so delicately. intense by any means, feeling too intense or bothering you, of course do let me know. Historical customers. It's always a pleasure to have that visit so frequently. It means that our services are being appreciated. Moving towards you with the feathers, coming closer and closer to your face and to your neck. Is to very delicate wooden sticks to just stimulate your skin sensitivity, just like that. This is going to reactivate the blood flow and prepare you for the massage that you will receive later. working to stimulate your reflexes here. It's tickling a little bit, I'm sorry. Is it unbearable or okay? Very delicately moving towards your chest and your neck. Working my way this long stroke toward the upper part of your body. Adjustment again. So I am going to very delicately crack your joints in the areas where I felt the most tension. And I promise that you're going to benefit from this in your daily life, okay? Good. So I am just getting started. At your knee with a little bit of pressure, and now at your hip, just place placing my hands here and doing a little bit of pressure. Again. Good. 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 Now I am moving toward the other leg instead. Pardon me. Pressure. Good. And again. Yes, one more. Gentle pressure. Okay. Good. Moving towards your head. Inhale and relax. Good. We're doing this once again. So they're hot. Deep inhale, relax. And deep inhale, relax. Good job. I'm on this side. I'm starting from from the hip, applying a gentle pressure. Good. Try to just relax. Gentle pressure on your knee. Just try to relax. Good. Moving towards your heel. Just gently grabbing. Deep inhale. You're feeling now. The cracking can be a little bit intense, I know. But now I'm going to perform a nice massage on you, okay? We're just starting from your feet. Ever so delicately. Just squeeze. smell coming behind you. The final treat for your relaxation, I want to ring the tuning fork that will induce some vibration and waves to your brain so that you can completely relax and fall asleep. Yeah. Welcome to our spa. Hi, darling. This is your first time here. I've seen that our receptionist has already gotten you comfortable and ready to receive. In your daily life? Okay. Well, don't worry, because today I'm going to fix firstly stimulate your olfactory sense, special blend here that is going to infuse a very pleasant scent. And I am just going to is to move towards your nose slowly, so that you can progressively smell. Right here, and I am just going to very delicately run them onto your body to delicately tickle you, so it will not be a bothering sensation. It's gonna be very subtle enough to relax even further though. Okay. Just like this. Ever so delicately. And if that's by any means feel coming towards you with the feathers coming closer and closer to your face and to your neck. To stimulate your reflexes here. It's tickling a little bit, I'm sorry. Is it unbearable or? Okay. Very delicately moving towards your chest and your neck. Thank you. This long stroke to the upper part of your body. Adjustment, okay. So I am going to very delicately crack your joints in the areas where I felt the most tension. And I promise that you're going to benefit from this in your daily life, okay? Good. I am just getting started. At your knee with a little bit of pressure, and now at your hip, just placing my hands here and doing a little bit of pressure again. Pressure. Good. And again. Yes, one more. Gentle pressure. Okay. Good. Moving towards your head. Yeah. deep inhale. And relax. Good. We're doing this once again. So, there are. This side now. Deep inhale. Relax. Good. Hugging you from underneath your ribs. Deep inhale. Good. And another deep inhale. Great. I am coming back on your hip area. I'm starting from the hip, applying a gentle pressure. Good. Try to just relax. Gentle pressure on your knee. Just try to relax. Good. Moving towards your heel. Just gently grabbing. Deep inhale. You feeling now? The cracking can be a little bit intense, I know, but now I'm going to perform a nice massage on you, okay? We're just starting from your feet. Loosening the tension, arch of the feet. Yeah. Towards the heel. Like that. Just grabbing the back. Making sure to relax your heel like that, and to meet your back. We are very dependent on the hands. Just gently massaging her kneecap. The final treatment for your relaxation.